It's definitely a great director to work for because when he's on great form, he's screaming, shouting, biting, yelling. Everything that you'd expect from someone who's extremely angry. But now, having worked for him before, I know that that's him in full flow. And the ideas are just coming out of him en masse.